South Africa is party to a number of conventions which seeks to protect the rights of refugees and migrants. South Africa, informed by the world's most celebrated constitution, has crafted a number of laws to protect the rights of refugees and migrants. Earlier this year, Cabinet approved the National Action Plan to combat racism, racial discrimination, and ethnophobia and related intolerance, which inter alia requires all of society to act collectively to root out the scourge of xenophobia and its various manifestations in society. I believe that the Department of Justice and Constitutional Development will amplify further on the National Action Plan today. However, despite these